have a good song on.
What do you have?
Martin Sexton, Black Sheep. Never heard it. It's good.
I've heard of Elvis Presley, The Wonder of You. I had that on just a little while ago. Awesome.
Look, he's got his camera on a thing. Pretty smart. I gave Logan my headphones today.
That was nice of you. I have a second pair.
That work with the phone?
No, they don't click, but it'll play music.
I'm all right.
What happened to his?
Well, I have a second pair too, because I have another pair.
You know, I'm fine. I just thought I'd enjoy. It's fun doing the music. I thought it'd be fun today.
Yeah, sometimes I turn it off.
Enjoying the view. I also, you know, I had the music down low and it was only in one ear, but maybe I was paying a little too much attention to the music and not enough to my skin when I fell, and that was stupid. That doesn't really make sense to me.
No.
Whatever. I kind of listening to the nothingness.
Yeah. I like that too sometimes.
Blue Sky. What song you got working?
I don't know. Because I did this playlist of purchase.
Yeah.
And some of the songs are what you purchased, I think.
Oh, those,
because I have no idea what this one is.
It's Eric Clapton's, blues artist inspirations. Oh. That's what that is. Remember when I read his book?
Yeah.
Well, they're about...
I went from Elvis Presley, The Wonder of You, to this, and I'm like, oh,
well, it's either Howling Wolf or Big Bill Bronski or somebody like that.
Okay.
When I read his book, I took notes of the artists that he said had influenced his music. And then I went to the iTunes and I bought each song that by the particular artist that he said influenced him.
So they influenced Eric Clapton, but not Count One.
Correct. Well, and I learned something. Some of the songs that Clapton is famous for doing that I've attributed to him were not his song.
But it was pure somebody else, though.
Yeah, and
but he got credit for it, probably.
Well,
the population.
Correct.
You.
Yeah, and so I wanted to seek out the original artist that did it, and in most cases, it's pretty raw. It's not like Clapton's
version.
So it's probably less appealing to you.
Right.
Losing
my religion, R.E.M.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's what happened.
I have the Jonas Brothers, love button.
Battery in your camera?
This morning. But it's cold, so it might not last that long.
Well, then we'll have to use iPhones. Are we going to have them take their helmets off or just pull the goggles up?
Do both.
What do you think, Dave?
So, come on, come on.
No.
I think 5 minutes.
Yeah.
5 minutes. up using the one in the family room. But this would be pretty cool.
No, I didn't like any of that.
Oh, you didn't?
We could end up using one of the ones in the ski line. You never know.
We could use one of the ones at Bully Ranch.
You want me to put it up?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I spoke with it too soon. All right.